green on the positives. You know, we, as a family, my family, you know, we still battle with the ups and downs of the lawsuit.
A little nervous this morning. It's a little chilly too. First chilly morning actually. A cold front moved through. Temperature's been in the upper 80s, lower 90s. It's actually got pretty chilly last night, like 60 degrees, 59.
And it's 103 between her and me, and only 92 in Daytona.